I can't tell you it was the same year, but...
Now, when they had trouble...
Use what you got.
You look like a lurch.
He did. Yay for Kurt Busch.
Pretty dusty out here.
Well, yes. Now, here's where that may be a no. And car covers.
Christian Rose just a little bit slower than a 27. not be able to get that car out, or most likely will not be able to get that car out in time for qualifying. Scheduled to go out fourth. Now getting out there on the speedway, the driver of the car number 47. Mark Harmon Racing Chevrolet, and he has bumped the pace. Going down the back straightaway, looks like he'll be pulling it in here on the pit road. Again, going back to 26, 154.759 miles per hour, 23.262 seconds.
Thank you. scheduled break at or around lap number 40, which is just 11 laps away from where we are right now. Taylor Gray, the only driver with the opportunity to choose which lane he wants to start in, Knox for the outside.
And it's a battle royale. You have the reigning.
Will make their way over the walls to service these cars. Looking right now at Sammy Smith's Toyota Camry. Remember, he was very tight, especially in the throttle, so they will look for adjustments on that race car after they...
Right now, the field has gotten the one to go, as Alex mentioned. They're lined up for a restart. They're coming off the end of the back straightaway with Taylor Gray, Jesse Love, Rajah Karuth, Connor Jones, and Sammy Smith. Remember, Sammy was suffering from a very tight race car. Lost a lot of track position.
Thank you. Straightaway to try to do a burnout. It's narrow and it's awfully